Your Eminence, below the falls, the jungle, if it has to be divided, may be divided between the Spanish and the Portuguese, as you have agreed. But in reality, above the falls, it still belongs to God and the Guarani. There's no one else there. And they are not naturally animal. They're naturally spiritual.
Spiritual? They kill their own young.
That is true. May I answer that? Every man and woman is allowed one child. If a third is born, it is immediately killed. But this is not some animal right. It's a necessity for survival. They can only run with one child apiece. And what do they run from? They run from us. That is, they run from slavery.
Slavery, Ruby.
It's true, Your Eminence. Well-known...
Rubbish! Your Eminence.
Slave trade...
Your Eminence! Rubbish! Rubbish! Your Eminence. Your
Silence!
Your Eminence. In the territories covered by Spain, there is no slavery. That institution, however, is permitted in the territories of our excellent neighbors, the Portuguese, and is, to my mind, much misunderstood. But here in Spanish territory, we conduct our plantation in strict accordance with the laws of Spain and the precepts of the Church.
That is a lie.